have extra money makes one. Why two minus why one equals? It makes us the third equation. Y equals MS of B.
All of the slow color.
And then y intercept is next to 5. You can use coordinate pairs to find B. You can use coordinate pairs to find B.
Linear equations are easy to do. Get the answer from me to you. You can find the slope or y intercept. Make a graph if you need some help. You use coordinate pairs to find. Slope or draw a line. Rise over run is how many times. You have to see how much it goes up and over. Y equals mx plus b. Linear equations.
Who's the slope? Thought of the slope.
Y2, y1, x2, x1. Get the slope.
Y2 minus y1 equals. It goes on top of x minus x1. Y2 minus y1 equals. It makes the slope for the equation.
So think like this, here's a twist. Make an example out of the information. Just use 5 and 10 as the coordinate pairs. And if you have the slope, just find B. 5 is x, and 10 is y. You multiply the slope by 5. When you get the answer from the 2, then you add or subtract to get the B. Y equals mx plus b. Linear equation. Y2, Y1, X2, X1, get the slope.